Eto ah. Kung titignan mo yung damage output ng Blacklist International dito, this is the shred type of damage eh.
The shredder type.
Hindi siya burst. Hindi siya literally sustain.
Dito kasi, pwedeng ma-shutdown ng aura din yung carry eh. We shall see. Ladies and gents, game number one. Predictions matters. Isang mabilis.
Ako, I really like the draft dito coming out from ano? From Aura PH. This is the draft na talagang sobrang komportable nila. Uh-oh. And mind you, Big Papa G on the Natalia. Championship Uh-oh. Winning.
The championship winning. Natalia pala.
Oh. Chatting na mo. Lahat tatlo naka-high and dry.
Gusto nila.
Kapag ka lumapit si Dexter dito at deliberately binigay yung mabilis sila matitakedown. Naka-high and dry yung tatlo eh.
Oo nga. Isang mabilisan.
Isang mabilis.
One quickie. Sabi dito ng team Aura PH. Meanwhile, Blacklist International. Ginamit na nila kagad yung mga auto-alarm bombs dito for full clip to have the max potential ng kanyang fast pace farm. Mm. Medyo may onting kabagalan kasi ang carry eh. Kailangan mo ng onting assist para sa pagkuha. Pero eto na nga, Big Papa G! Oh!
Nanako! Ay! Big Papa G! Big Papa G
Grid! Sneaky Steal! Ang importante nung purple buff na yon, men, lalo na't kapag 1-3-1 carry ang gusto nyo. With that, level 3 pa lang ngayon, si Full Clip, pa-level 4 na sana dapat siya. Oh. And medyo madi-delay ng onti yung farm niya, Butters.
Ang nasabi doon, mga kaibigan, Aura PH, purple buff, no papa.
Oo nga.
What's up? Ay!
Sabi ni Edward, No way, Jose. Sabi dito ni Kuya Edward, ang maganda kasi sa isang X-Borg, Babs, hindi mo alam eh, yung pay na ginagawa ng X-Borg, pata-damage ka eh. Look at this, instant replay. JP, actually, na-mismeasure niya yung damage in Edward with a beautiful flicker out. Oo. Nice timing.
Mm-hmm. And that was the perfect timing ng flicker.
Oo.
Diba? Katulad yung sinabi mo, hindi niya ginamit noong mga panahon na
nasa ere pa lang.
Ginamit niya nung pabagsak na. Oo. Para automatic, yung unang nasa utak ni JP, go for the kill. Ayun nga yung nangyari.
Yun nga nangyari. Medyo nakakuha dito ng sobrang magandang kill ang Blacklist International, shutting down JP. Even though nanakawan ng purple si Full Clip dito, namatay naman si JP sa tabla ang laro. Nako, SN Esports, siya mag-isa dito, flicker out. Oy, JP! Swords of Revealing Right na naman! Ay! Nakuha niya dito ang isang sword, pero tinatamaan siya dito ng spinning light wheel. Muntikan pa si JP.
Oy, yung dragon! That is going to be a kill. Nabundol ng dragon.
Oo.
Ang isang lane.
Yeah, and ang maganda nun, na-reset niya kasi yung wave sa bottom lane. That's why okay lang kahit umunta siya sa mid, recta bottom siya, pero in-negate yun, na-try ni Greed. Gumangster dito, there you go. Greed knowing na babalik si Aqua sa bottom lane. Mm. Beautiful play again. Man, high-level play mula kay Greed.
High-level play indeed. Alam mo, Aura PH dito, they're actually doing things in a way na hindi masyadong napapunish naman talaga si JP.
Oo.
Mapapansinin mo lahat ng aggression nila, ginagawa nila ng 2 minutes or 1 minute and 30 seconds.
Lagi.
Para kahit papano, hindi talaga magkakaroon ng problema si JP. Kasi that's the thing. Kapag ka namatay ka kasi at this point of the game at wala kang buff, at yung kalabo mo may buff, that actually puts you in a very bad spot agad.
Yeah, kasi alam mo kagad sa next fight, pwedeng talo ka. Mm. Speaking of next fight, man, the pick-ups pa rin sa Aura PH. So even though nakakapag-outplay ang Blacklist International dito, it's still Aura PH dictating the team fights every time. Every time, kada lumipat yung camera natin, Big Papa G.
Big Papa G.
Greed making the plays. Pero sabi ni Eson, it's our time to shine. Targeting KLBJ, that is the hug. Pero Phantom stepping in, si Full Clip inabangan. But Time Journey is there to save Full Clip. Nice time journey mula kay Dexstar. Meanwhile, may outplay ata na magaganap sa top lane. Black Dragon Form, Dragon Tail connecting. Lifesteal coming in from Aqua. Rafflesia running for his life. He will Cyclone Eye his way out. Nope. Edward coming in with the burst damage. Man, Blacklist International, it's still not over. Still getting kiluwash. 4 straight kills for Blacklist International. What is happening, Butters?
JP Dito didn't have the best early game.
Oo.
Now, ang ginagawa ng Blacklist International, alam nila na nasa position sila dito.
Yes.
Para lumaban ng lumaban. And
yes,
that's the thing, Aura PH, hindi makakasama si JP doon. Sa totoo lang, at that point on, pwede naman talaga sumama si JP kaso pinili niya mag-farm kasi walang-wala talaga sila.
Pero ngayon, mukhang sasama na siya, pero flicker lang.
Mm-hmm.
For the side of Blacklist International, ito ang tinatawag nating ano, iwas pusoy technique.
Iwas pusoy.
Para sa side ng Blacklist International, apat na flicker, isang flame shot.
Oo.
Pang out. And with this, nanenegate nila yung pagiging aggressive ng Aura kasi it seems like Aura pa din yung aggressive point on eh. Pero man, again, sobrang threatening ng damage nila pag dumating sa late game. I think isa tong malupet na nagagawa ng Blacklist na nakukuha nila yung win condition. Give the full clip the time of his life to be safe. Just like this, killing spree na siya. Kaya ba siyang kunin? Oh! The time journey was not enough to save his life. Greed tatakbo na habang si JP makuha pa ng double kill. Eson, he needs kills right now as Edward will just go for the flamethrower para mawala yung cannon minion. And it's still Aura PH, man.
Oy.
Tuloy-tuloy pa rin.
Big Papa G.
Big Papa G!
Pwede ko, si Papa G nalagay sa kalanganin. Si Papa G!
Oh my. Man, ang ganda ng counter punch lagi ng Blacklist International dito with the help of the time journey and with the help of the Black Dragon form plus yung Dragon Steel. It seems like si Aqua ay hindi mahawakan ngayon dito ng team ng Aura PH Butters.
Yeah. And JP Dita trying to run away. Did he get the buff?
No, he did not.
He got the buff.
Ay, nakuha niya.
He got the buff.
Oo nga, akala ko hindi napunta. So, mission accomplished pa rin para dito kay JP. Pero alam ng Blacklist International na magbaback na sila. Nakita nila na namula yung side ng Aura PH. Getting the free turtle. Butters, mid-game na tayo ng ating game. Men, 8-4, lamang ang Blacklist. Sobrang taas ang lamang ng Blacklist. Pero parang laging laging Aura PH ang nagsisimula ng laban.
Mm-hmm.
Oo.
The thing is, alam din kasi ng alam ngayon ng Aura PH that they're actually in a good spot to fight. Na kapag yung flicker dito ng side ng Blacklist International is down, that's the perfect time to fight for them. Now, hindi sila magpipilit ng laban kasi naorasan na din nila yan eh.
Oo. Kabisado na rin nila yung oras eh. Sabi niya, hindi naman natin mauhuli agad yan.
Oo.
Baka flickeran lang tayo. At alam ng Blacklist International na takot ngayon ng Aura PH. Black Dragon form, Templates of Blades, huliin si Pulp dito. Nako, time journey, full clip. Huli ka, Big Papa G! With the execute, pero may double kill mula kay Aqua. Naku po, Cartoon
Heroes, let's
go!
Luwash.
Si Kiluwash, nasa likod. 5 minutes, sipa! Pa!
Oy! The way of the dragon, sinipa yung dragon.
Naku po, siya yung dragon, siya pa yung nasipa. Habang sina Eson na natira, Dexter, yung Diggy, siya yung may turtle buff. Magbaback ang dalawang teams. 2-4-2, exchange. Let's look at the Gillette instant replay, Butters.
If you would look at this, the moment na Aura PH dito decided to fight, nahati yung laban sa dalawa.
Hinati.
Humati yung gitna.
Parang Red Sea.
Oo. Si Diggy at si Kari pumunta doon sa tore nila.
Oo.
Si Aqua at si Eson.
Yung iba pa.
Oo, yung iba pa. Nandoon sa may harapan ng tore. So doon pa lang, ang laki na ng chance ng Aura PH manalo.
Oo. Gusto ng Aura PH yung pag-hati ng team fights.
Oo.
Meanwhile, Blacklist International, gusto nila dito yung sama-sama puwersa. Sama-sama tayo, kumbaga. Let's look at the items right now. Interestingly, Halberg na agad si KLBJ.
Dito sila dinadali ng Aura PH.
Nadali na agad, no?
Dito sila dinali in a way na the rotations for Blacklist International was doing, they were doing great in terms of rotations.
Oo.
Pero nung dumating yung mid-game, Aura PH, yung rotation nila nag-stick. Yung Blacklist International, hindi nila napanghawakan.
Yeah, I think kailangan pa nila ng onti pang items para kay Full Clip kasi kaya mag-burst ni Full Clip eh. Pero ngayon, kailangan pa ni Full Clip siguro ng mga apat na procs nung kanyang passive. At medyo, actually, hindi ganun kadali i-proc yun kapag hindi ka free hit. Especially kapag may papasok na Ling sa harapan mo. And man, 11-6, Blacklist pa rin ang lamang ha. Ang dami pa rin nilang control. Pero kasi Aura PH, hindi rin sila makapasok agad kasi nga, may mid tower pa yung team ng Blacklist International.
If you look at JP right now, Edward dito, tinutusok-tusok lang niya para dito niya gagamitin most likely yung kanya ultimate. Pero, nandyan yung dragon.
Easy lang, mayroon pa siyang flinch poise dito, nagkaroon pa siya ng white energy. Raflesia running away, but that is the backup.
Nakuha na naman ni Big Papa G!
Big Papa G!
Nako!
I can't believe this! Big Papa G! Greed! Outplaying once again Blacklist! Nang ganong biglaan, the championship Natalia is in town, Butters! Oo.
Alam mo, hindi naman tatawagin Big Papa G yan kung hindi Big Papa yan.
Kung hindi Big Place.
Oh, Big Place!
Big Place eh!
Big Place!
Akala ni Edward, dun safe na siya eh!
Oo!
Yun yung, ano na si Edward eh, kumbaga pa... Paano na? Papunta na sa bahay niya eh.
Doon yung tinasabi niya. Nagkakitaan si JP, JP dito.
Ay, Aqua makikita niya si Greed dito. Dexstar flame shot. Purple lang. The purple fight.
The purple fight. That's the thing about Blacklist International ngayon is they're actually fighting by four.
Oo nga.
Na, Aura PH, they should be very happy with this. Kasi once na nakikita nila apat, yung nandun sa other side of the map, tingnan mo yung ginagawa nila kay Luwasho. Pumapasok sila agad doon sa jungle ng kalaban. Kiniklear nila agad yung mga jungle monsters.
Oo.
And that means economy going to the side of Aura PH.
Yeah. Ang interesting, no? Aura yung nabasagan dito pero sa mid. Pero sila yung nagkocontrol ng macro map eh.
Oo.
Ibig sabihin niyan, mas na-timingan nila ng tama yung mga battle spells, na-timingan din nila ng tama yung mga creeps. Big Papa G! What is been? Heptasis lang yung gamit niya!
You can never be too big, Papa!
Big Papa G! Greed! Dapaloy!
Sa baba!
Dapaloy is back, but look at the bottom lane! Kiluwas in Greed! The threats!
Matatapos sila to!
Champion!
Saan pupunta?
Hindi sila makatipi!
Dina!